Mommy was a waitress in a small cafe. Five bears was around her, they took her away. They both robbed and killed until both of them died. So goes the legend of Bonnie and Clyde. The poem that she wrote of the life that they lived. Told of the lawman left dying or dead. Some say that Clyde made her life a change. But the legend made Bonnie the head of the game. The rampage grew wider with each passing day. The odds growing smaller with each getaway. With the end growing closer and the harder they fall. With blood on their hands, they were bound to get caught. They drove back to town on one bright summer day. When a man they befriended stepped out in the way. No thought of dying, they pulled to the side. But death lay their way. Bonnie and Clyde. 2 years of running was ended that day. For robbing and killing, they both had to pay. But they'll always remember how they lived and died. So goes the legend of Bonnie and Clyde. Bonnie and Clyde. Bonnie and Clyde.
Give it up for Cleo.